Welcome to Library Research Station, MRS, Institute of Cellular and Organic Speech Biology, Ethnica. And I think it's the first international symposium we have ever held in this station. So welcome, my friends. And the symposium hopes to bring together experts and scholars from various fields, and I hope this symposium could serve as a platform, important platform for further cooperation and help everyone to understand each other between Japan and Taiwan.
東京大学大気海洋研究所から来ました。
I come from India.
Yeah, I'm from Thailand.
Yeah, I'm from Taiwan.
I'm French.
Yeah, I'm from Indonesia.
I'm
from
Taiwan. I'm from Taiwan.
Now, I would like to welcome Dr. Yozukai, the chief of the Marine Research Station, to give the opening remarks. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to our Marine Station in Yilan. So our Marine Station is located in this Dawen Aquaculture Farm area. And that's the Turtle Island, Guishan Island.It's over here, so it's very close to our marine station. In different season, the fish farmer, they will grow different kind of fish and also green algae, so you can see those colorful ponds around our marine station. And this is the highway to Taipei. Yeah, so it's traffic. In terms of the traffic, it's also quite convenient to access our marine station.
近いですね。大体3時間くらいですか、飛行機3時間半くらいです。はい。
また、便利な場所
です。便利ですね。
ちょっと、
はい。
入ってるの
かな、昨日本当に車で送っていただいて、本当に1時間ちょっとで、あれもすごく早く、はい、来ましたので。素敵な雰囲気で。
何の会でしたっけ、これ。
はい。
これ何の会議ですか、
本当に台湾の方、アカデミアシニカさんを中心として台湾海洋大とナショナル台湾大学の皆さんと一緒にこれから研究の発展を海洋生物や海洋学の研究をやっていこうという
話ですね。
I think this symposium is hope to connect the bilateral collaboration between Japan and Taiwan, especially in some critical ecosystem in marine environment. So I think that such kind of activity can connect the Japanese professor and the Taiwanese professor, and of course those young generation could know each other, connect each other, and commute their expertise.
本当にあの熱水噴出器タートルアイランドの話が多くて、私の研究は本当にそこの熱水噴出器と興味がとてもあの合うあの点が多いので、まあ、そういう点であのこれから、まあ、こういう研究やったら面白そうだねっていうようなお話を本当に昨日今日とずっと、はい、しております。
You can finish in 2 minutes. So, but before I kick you out of the stage, you have a chance to say the last sentence. Please read my poster, like the number or whatever. So we'll take place in the order of number. So number one, please. And number two, please stand by. Okay. And you can see the final. Okay.
Thank you for everyone. Thank you. 台湾 の, この研究 の, レベルの高さと、それからあれですよね、やっぱり若手がたくさんいるっていうのがもうすごい。
そうそう、私たちも学生さんたち連れてきたらよかったんですけど、今回はちょっとこの少人数になってますけども、まあ、今後こうやってなんか私たちのつながりがそういう学生さんたちと他の研究員の方にもつながっていくように私もしたいなと思っています。